So you think the 12900K is Intel's fast half plus and it's the 8900 and blah, think again. But now let's go ahead and move on to those RDNA 3 leaks.
Wrong!
Before that, this video is brought to you by
Billy Mays here. That's right. Back from the dead.
Wrong! So did you just get done building a new PC with what you thought was going to be the fastest Intel processor for quite a while?
Wrong!
Just to kind of wrap things up for you guys in a really digestible way. You are no longer gonna have the fastest half of my hand. At least according to videocards.com, then actually, yeah, the 12900KS might actually be able to match something like the 5950X, even when you pair it with some really good DDR4.
Wrong!
But now let's go ahead and move on to those RDNA 3 leaks. Just to kind of wrap things up for you guys in a really digestible way. So you